started AgeLock Youth, and Gus was the first person I talked to about this. Because for 20-some years I've had bursitis. I played tennis in college and had pretty disabling pain where it bothered me every day. And as a physician, you know, you worry to see, you know, you try to see how things work, but you always say, is this going to work or is this not going to work? So I hadn't really noticed. I just hadn't noticed I had a pain, and Gus actually said, how's it working? I said, well, I can't really tell. And he said, well, how's the pain? So I pressed right here, because normally I'd press right here and it takes me on my knees, and it's like, it was gone. So I've had this pain for like 26 years, and within 2 weeks of taking the AgeLock Youth, the pain was gone, and I haven't had any issues since, and I've been on this for about 3 months. So that kind of piqued my interest. So after taking AgeLock Youth, I started LifePak, and LifePak, and just started this. So I've been told I'm going to be 10 years younger in 1 year. I've been told I'm going to be 10 years, I'm going to look 10 years younger next year. So, but I do use other products. I use the shampoo, I use the toothpaste, and I feel better since I've been doing this. But I do want to talk to you guys. I mean, I'm not paid to do this. It's my own personal opinion. So just so you know, I'm not paid as a paid speaker. But the problem with the United States now, and if you move to the United States, you get whatever the United States has, is that just know that you can't tell when you're sick. And for most organs, I can tell people, because I'm a nephrologist, I deal with people who have chronic kidney disease, cardiovascular risk. So you can't tell that you're sick until basically it's too late. So that's why you go to doctors and do some sort of preventive care. Unfortunately, in the United States, I'm trying to talk fast because I've only got 2 minutes. Unfortunately, in the United States, we treat afterwards, okay? So everybody's kind of interested in trying to be healthy. So one out of every two people in the United States are pre-diabetic. If you're pre-diabetic, that means you've already more than doubled your cardiovascular risk, okay? In addition, 70% of the people are overweight. So something's definitely going on. You know, we have all these chronic illnesses that are increasing. Cardiovascular risk is actually improving. That doesn't mean the disease is not increasing. So what can we do? Yes, we need to do a healthy lifestyle. I'd be glad to talk to people afterwards about what a healthy lifestyle is. But if there's a way that you can look and see how your individual cell health is. I don't have much time to talk about this. I don't want to talk about it, but you can Google Dr. Oz and look at this. This was on a show a couple years ago, if anybody didn't see that. So he goes into great detail about this. But your body, each cell has the ability to have this protection called antioxidants, just like any plant does. All the different colors of plants protect you from radiation. We have all these antioxidant levels in our body. Unfortunately, the way that we're living, these levels are decreasing. So you can look at your level, wherever the scanner is. You can tell, and we can show your levels. And the company actually has some data on this, but the Dr. Oz show had data on this. Of all the people in his show, you need a level of at least 60 or 50 or above. Only 6% of the population was 40 or above. So it's kind of a wake-up call, because nobody wants to think they're sick. Everybody wants to think they're Superman. But you can do this test and see where your actual cellular your levels are. And the company, you can show that with replacement, you can see your levels going up. Now, this is a food supplement. It's not a drug. The scanner is approved, you know, to do levels. It's been shown with retinal cancers to see actual, you know, what your levels are. But this is a way that you can see where your level is. And with replacement, you can see your levels going up, which is part, not to say you don't need to do the healthy lifestyle, you need to do a healthy lifestyle, but this is a way to kind of give yourself a wake-up call to say, look, this is where I am. And I'll be glad to you, my score was 40, but that's still, and I feel like I'm fairly healthy. But most of the population you're going to see, you're going to be probably 0 to 10 or 10 to 20. That's what I bet probably half the people are right here. So, I mean, I'm very excited about this company. I feel good for what I've started, how I feel after starting the AgeLock Youth, and my 2 minutes are up on that. So, but I'll be glad to talk to anybody about cardiovascular risk reduction or anything afterwards.
All right. Well, thank you, Dr. Steve. Any more questions after this? Talk to Dr. Steve. He's very busy. He takes his time here, and share with everybody here. So.